के।
हेलो एंड वेलकम टू द डोप, माय नेम इज करण तलवार, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। First video for this week is a really bizarre ad.
కూడా కుదరట్లేదమ్మా.
వెయ్యేందుకు రెండే చాలు.
రెండా?
అవును, కళ్యాణి నీలి ఉండగా మీకెందుకు చింత? నోరు తెరువమ్మా.
ఏంట్రు నీలి మంది రోడ్లో పోతుంది? ఒరే అంజీ నువ్వు వాడరా.
You drink the liquid, you will become fair.
But not lovely.
Fairness products are all bullshit. And this one is no exception.
Yanta telabadi poyavamma?
Chusara, rendu chukkala kalyani nili chestundi nalupuni telupu.
If you buy this product, you're a really big idiot.
Kalyani nili, kalyani nili, kalyani nili.
Kalyani nili, kalyani nili.
I think these people are onto something. Let me give it a shot. Amazing.
Kalyan Neeli, Kalyan Neeli, Kalyan Neeli.
What a goddamn nightmare that is.
Here's the real question. If this product really works, then why is the man so dark?
Hame kaale hain to kya hua dil wale hain.
You know, some people try to act cool and they drive their car with two wheels. Well, I found a guy who drives with no wheels. Amazing how you add Govinda's music to anything and it becomes awesome. Next clip comes from a television station in Telangana.
देखने वालों को ऐसा समझ में आता, रिहाना किते की बिल्लियों को गोद में उठा के एक एक को संभालने की चक्कर में परेशान है। उसका घाघरा इतना लंबा है, अगर वो घाघरे को दूसरे लोग उठा के रिहाना के पीछे पीछे भागते हुए नहीं आए तो रिहाना कब औंधे मुंह गिर जाते बोल नहीं सकते। अगर ये गवन इंडिया में होता तो गवन के घेरे से हम इंडियन लोग बहुत से काम ले सकते थे। धुपकाले की गर्मी और धूप से छोटे बच्चों को छुपाने गवन के अंदर सुला सकते थे।
Go to sleep, my baby.
गवन पे बढ़िया मुरकुला पापड़ा सुखा सकते थे। दस्तरखान बिछा के 25-30 लोग इत्मीनान से बैठ के खा सकते थे।
Now I don't know if this is real news or fake news, whatever it is, I love it. Okay, let's move to the next hilarious clip. It's an innocuous phone call to a guy named William.
Hello, Williams here.
Yes.
Hello, Mr. Williams. I call you to tell one important thing.
That you look like South Indian Anil Kapoor.
Sorry, I won't disclose my name and address to you. It's your wish. Now, tell me the matter, mister. I need some money. Immediately. Money? This is not a bank.
Probably not the smartest thing to say when you're getting extorted.
What is the motive behind this demand? Necessity. Necessity for money.
Maybe I'm losing my mind here, but doesn't everybody have a necessity for money?
I'm not supplying money for necessities. So, you are not prepared to give money. Yes, I'm not.
Yes. I'm not. If one guy looks like South Indian Anil Kapoor, the other guy looks like Narendra Hirwani. If you don't know who that is, Google him.
It is because you don't have money or else. Bloody. Hello? Hello?
This has to be one of the weirdest extortion scenes in the history of cinema. Honestly, I don't even know what to say about this video, so I'll let KRK do my job.
Hi, I'm KRK. Bahut bada chutiya pa.
Williams.
That's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't already seen my animated prank call series called Calls with Balls, please check that out today. Check out the SNG Comedy channel where we have lots of videos coming every single week. I'll see you guys next week. See ya.